You're watching UNICEF television. While the rainy season brings hope for the harvest in Ethiopia, it's also mixed with the fear of malaria. This is one of the most malaria-prone countries in Africa. Mulunesh, who lives in the Shebedino District, has four children, and her bednet is old and torn. Like many families in the district, the health of her children has been weakened by recent food shortages. A UNICEF-supported campaign is using funds from the government of Japan to make sure that malnourished children are not exposed to further risk.
In this area, we are distributing insecticide-treated nets because in drought-prone areas there are a large number of malnourished children, which if they are caught with malaria, they are they get more complicated malaria disease and they are prone to die.
Mulunesh is one of 140,000 families to receive a new net, and she shows the health workers that she knows how to install it properly. Her family has had malaria before, but the net has kept the disease at bay. As well as visiting people in their homes, the campaign is making it possible for villagers in outlying regions to come in and replace their old bed nets. Ethiopia has had enormous success in dealing with malaria in the past. More than 20 million bed nets have been distributed since 2005, which has cut the incidence of the disease by half. The race is on now to ensure that the country's recent food shortages do not undermine that progress. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.